We came to Williamsburg in 1990. 25 years ago, you couldn't pay people to come to this neighborhood. Now we sell in 25 states and 20 countries around the world.
We get approached every day by venture capitalists or private equity firms, but Bank of America is a key part of our expansion. With all the projects that we have happening all over the world, I think they're going to be a great resource for us.